Okay. Yeah, I want that. And there we go. Let me look around just in case. Oh, okay. Wait, it isn't here. It's on the outside. Ooh. There we go. Of course. That's fine, honestly.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
Should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go.
Where does this way go, huh? Hey!
This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? What's his game?
This deal is pretty much, well, chaos. Yep, they always do that. Nice, got a hand grenade. No, this game does look pretty good graphically, to me, honestly. Especially since this was originally a 3DS game. Out of the way, Parker. I want to scan. I want to scan. Alright, seems like there's nothing. Let's go back to where we came from. Excuse me! I had to barf. Burp. I was about to say barf, but no. I'm not sick. I'm not sick at all. Video might end up longer, I meant to say this session might be longer than the previous. Might be. Doesn't guarantee it though, because, you know, this could actually end up being the last video for the session. If not, then, I start another. You know how it is. Ah! Finally got a hit on me. Nice. Uh-huh. Being that I have my equipment again, I'm gonna look. Gotta make sure, you know. As annoying as it gets, I have to. Okay. Above us. Well, it does seem to be everything, so let's go. Of course, we need the key for that. Oh! Give me what's here. Oh! Custom parts. Nice. Oh! Of course they are. Oh! Ooh! A bit too soon there, buddy! Okay, okay. See if I can pick those up. I can pick them up. And there we go. What be this? Handgun ammo. Oh! There's a handprint on the turkey chicken thing. All the ammo I need. No, for some reason, I remember seeing screenshots of this game while it was still in development, and it looked like there was going to be zombies. I don't know if that's like the Mandela effect or something, but I remember seeing zombies in a screenshot. I know there was a zombie in the first trailer for this game, but that was like a split second. But I was thinking, like, you know, screenshots. It looked like I saw, you know, actual zombie enemies. But I don't know. Could be Mandela effect. Let me guys know what you think. Only because of the fact that I want to make sure, you know, I'm not losing my mind in that, you know. I know the ooze is pretty much deserved as the zombies of this game, but, you know. Could have sworn it was actually, you know, real zombies. Nothing here, let's move on. The heck is Parker? Okay, hallway right there. Handgun ammo, of course. Oh my gosh. Huh, that was luck right there. Gotta go and get a key item just to get this shotgun. Oh yeah. Oh, new ones. No, sorry. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have to stay away from that thing. Got 1 out of 5 herbs. That is not good. Where we need to go, but running ammo again. What's down there? Mm-hmm. Ooh. Nothing. Nothing in here so far. Before I go there. Gotta check that bathroom. Nothing so far. Okay, doesn't seem like there's much of anything there. Let me go back down and get the stuff though. Backtracking. Yeah. Figured that I should get some stuff, you know. The other way. There we go. Yeah, all right. I got some ammo, so let's go back. So, when I get my own computer and PlayStation 5, I want to try to get some, you know, software to edit videos and possibly even record. And that way I don't have to keep relying on the PlayStation 5 itself for its recordings. One bedroom. through the door! And now we can go to the bridge. Even more ammo. Sweet. Helm door? Yeah, I need the key for that. I don't know, for some reason I get the feeling, I'll stop recording.